and gentlemen, it's the Short and Fat Minstrel Show! Just bring a big pal, a fat gal. If she's fat and heavy, get down on the levee.
Oh, will you let those little girls through? And if they're very small, we'll take two.
We're short and fat, but and don't stop us singing all the songs we're bringing to you. Way down upon the Swanee River, I met Kate McGuire. Two onions and a pound of liver, that's how she won my desire. She knew just how to cook my dinner. Oh, hush my mouth. No chance of ever getting thinner down in the deep fried South. All the steaks were rich and fatty, all the beans were tin. That's why my heart is burning ever, that's why I'm gone with the wind.
I looked across the water, and what did I see? Standing on the seafront at Frome, a girl with a bust that measured 53 looked like St. Peter's in Rome. Her name was Harriet, a stripper at the Hippodrome. Swing low, sweet Harriet, took four men to carry her
whose date had let her down. She got so tired of waiting around. She said, if I ain't in bed by 10, I'm a-going back home again.
Give me that corn and I don't care. Give me that corn and I don't care.
It ain't no worse than you hear elsewhere. That's about all you can say.
A man and a bank store lady stop and tuck some cash in her stocking top. He said, my, my, what a large amount. I'd like to open a joint account.
Give me that corn, I don't care. Give me that corn, and I don't care. It ain't no worse than you hear us swear. That's about all you can say.
Oh, Mr. Corbett.
Yes, Mr. Barker.
Have you heard that there's a rumor going round? You've not had a pint of beer since that dreadful day last year when you fell into your glass and nearly drowned.
Oh, Mr. Barker.
Oh, 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 Mr. Corbett.
I'll admit I'm not exactly 6'3".
You look pretty good to me.
But I'm better known than you. I'll be in the next Who's Who.
As an actor, Mr. Corbett.
As a bookmark, Mr. B.
Oh, Raquel Welch, I love your left doodah, doodah. I sit and think of Raquel's left doodah all the day. Is it bigger than the right? It's very hard to say, but that's the one that'll get my vote on National Doodah Day.
Horrible, deplorable, that's Annabelle Lee. Unbettable, rubdettable, that's Annabelle Lee. Does she look like a film star? Oh, yes, siree. When she goes out, the people shout, that's Christopher Lee.
I dream of Jeannie with the bright pink hair. She's had it dyed to match her underwear. I dream of Mary with the big red nose. Wonder if she wears red flannel under clothes. Of purple ones, those pretty ones of Heather's. Then I dream of Polly, who covers hers with feathers. I dream of Daisy May, who works at the Vicar's. Daisy drives me crazy without any trouble.
Oh, I'm in love with Abigail, and the shape is most unusual. She's put the whole lot up for sale, and I've got first refusal.
Oh, my sister Anne met a Yankee man at the Salvation Army one day. She put down a tambourine and she went off to Kensal Green for a bit of Yankee Doodle in the hay. Fare thee well to the Salvation Army, hear her say. Cause my little sister Anna won't be carrying the banner, cause she finds the treat in everybody's way.
Now my little sister Polly, she is really very jolly. She went out and bought a dog the other day. It's a poodle that is woolly, and she pulls it on a pulley, singing Polly Woolly Poodle all the day. People pop into the parlor to see Polly Woolly Poodle with a bowl of chicken noodle on a tray, saying, Polly, dear, this foodle, please, your pretty little poodle. She was popular with people right away. Sad to say, came the day, Polly's reputation fell completely flat. When the parson and his daughter sang the parting of the waters, Polly's poodle did a puddle on the mat. Ronnie, how I envy, dear little Ronnie. I'd give the world to be just like young R.C. 6'4" and 5'3", but Mammy's waiting for me, cooking for me, spuds and spaghetti. You'll find the jokes ain't funny no more when you're stuck in the pantry door.
Once again, we're